give a go at round two. That's a nice short run and I can fit the time in. Let's just check, I've got the settings grass. And Electabuzz. Alright, this is set up. Round two, let's go. First off to Genie in the Rock Club. And I'm pretty sure this is set up in Nidoran. Yeah, Nidoran, there we go. Get your heads. Can. This could be a very fast. Could have been a very fast until he played on this. Although I need to get myself a evolution card. But I have nothing to change coin flips. Oh, that's okay. And there's my Nidorino I need. Gust of Wind to Rhyhorn. No Leer against me. Down. Next up is the fighting segment. I'm here. There's fighting. I'm assuming it's Dugtrio's. I can't remember. Oh, it's hit a chance. Tauros. Going down. Energy removal on Electabuzz. I think I've got a full heal. I've got a computer search, so that's just as good anyway. But I have full heal. And item finder. Computer search, so I can get anything I need. And I could have gusted the wind, but I can't rob it because I might not need to. I don't need to. Okay, no need to gust. In fact, that's one of the problems I normally get on round two, as I spend so many item options and so much stuff to do that I just spend too long searching for cards and just killing time when I don't need them. Nice, got quite a few Pokemon. Anti-Legend Chansey. So, reset, try again, look for something nicer. One less Pokemon, but he does lead the Jigglypuff, so I will go for this match. Do I have a full heal? Yes, there it is. I have item finder if I fall asleep again. Which I do not. I didn't notice who put the fire energy on the first time. I'm assuming it's a Jigglypuff. Yeah, just special punch, see what Jiggly does. Recycle the Pokemon, I don't care. Oh, now I do care. I didn't care because he had no one on the bench. just like that, he's turned it into a six prizer. Okay, on to Murray next. Gone are the days when I used to put him at the end and zap dose him. Forget about Mr. Mime. Yo, 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 Mr. Welsh. I gave up halfway through. I think I was about 7 minutes over by the fourth badge, so by that point I was just like, nah, I just called it. Plus power, item finder. So I've got plus power and item finder. Take out all these 90 hit pointers. And energy removal if I need it. I don't need it for this fight right now. I'm gonna do this, do this. Say goodbye to Murray. But yeah, Squirtle sub 50 is not going to happen anytime soon anyway. I just don't have enough time to do it consistently. And I feel like I've just got to get lucky again, because some of the splits I go up against are just really good. I don't know how I got them in the first place. Anyway, Nikki, is it Ponyta? Is it Charmander? Is it both? It is Ponyta. And I don't know why I reset. I know why I reset. She had two Pokemon on the bench and I didn't have my double colorless. Now I do have double colorless. Get rid of Oddish, got my plus power. Got another plus power for execute. And then hopefully I can just smash two Bulbasaurs and that'll be that. There we go, nice, Nikki. Down, one more club. Go do a bit of Amy Buzz. Which probably means I've got to do about 22 coin flips. Starting against a horsey lead. If she goes first anyway, otherwise I would have done it. Goldie, no, that's fair. Fair enough. As always, better attack because she loves the energy root. Have a full heal, so I don't mind Squirtle too much. Do I have a plus power? I do, so I definitely don't mind. And it's just a Goldeen on the bench. And it worked out. For a minute there, I was worried she was going to evolve to Seeking and Waterfall me, and then I would have to think about something else. Thanks, man. Yeah, the 51 was good, but I mean, if you've beaten it, I must be able to beat it, obviously. Ha 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 ha. But No, if I ever do beat, it's going to take me quite a while. I can't just randomly go on to I'm just going to have a quick practice. Oh, I got a world record. That's just a Japa way, that's what I call it. Do this. There we go, there's the enemy. Alright, I didn't see who Mitch has got, but I think I can just keep hitting there. Slowly take him out one by one. There we go. Mitch is the first fighter I lost time this run so far, which is unfortunate. I blame that on having to computer search for the lightning. Look at that slightly lighter shade of green that upsets me. Rick. Do I have a full heal? I didn't notice. He's got two Grimers, so I might need at least one. Oh, there's my full heal. Do I have an energy removal? That'd be quite useful as well. I don't know, but I'll wait and see till I need it. There we go. Need it. He's getting ready to evolve to a Muk, I think. If he does, I've got the wind, but until then I'm just going to do nothing. Apart from item find the full heal. And I should have gusted, I didn't, so I'm gonna have to item find full heal again, or just use the one I drew. That's just as good. So in fact, not gusting, technically saved me time there. Alright, on to dome! No energies. I'll have to hope. Such a waste of a hand of items there, but. Energy removal. No. Maybe energy removal now. No need. Hello, Yellowround 91. Yes, thank you very much for the luck. I've got quite a good run going on this round two at the minute. Hopefully I can stay on the current pace of sub 19 just so I can beat Welsh's time, because otherwise he's just going to have the record in every category over me. Ha 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 ha. Okay, I'm going to need some full heals for this one, I think. Or I might not if he thunder punches next turn. No. Give me a full heal. Maybe a gust of wind, depending on what he does. Bill. Full heal. Gust, I didn't Gust. I hope it doesn't power up. No, I've got Item Finder, so I don't need to. Now I get Manage Removal. Now I need to think about using the Gust of Wind. Or a potion or something. Or don't worry about it, it's fine. It's all fine. Who's he gonna hit there? Yes. 80 HP Zapdos? Yeah, have I got a plus power? There we go. Steve cost me a bit of time there. Still on PB pace though. Can I get a nice jack? Is the question. Gust of Wind and a full heal, but I know he's got a bird in his hand. I got worried about the second energy there, and then he used Hope. So he didn't have Jug in his hand, but what he does now is a different question. I'm gonna have to do this to get a lightning energy. So at least I took the seal out with the energies. I can find Gust of Wind, full heal, who's got the bench? I don't know. Potion. Thank you, I'm glad it was inspiration. I'm assuming that was the full game single segment run I did. Maybe. Yeah, probably full game, I haven't done not full game for a while. But no, yeah, I'm glad to hear it was helpful. That's... sorry, I'm trying to run Jack and talk and find it difficult. I need a Gust to win the plus power there. That would do. See, at least this one's not single segment, so the nice resetting is helpful. And do you know what? I'm gonna go for fighting and hope for a quick Chan kill to knock him out. And then probably regret it. Yeah, regret it straight away when he drops that press. Oh, what have I done? Just want some magic cards. I'm gonna have to fight Lapras now. It's my own fault. Hopefully those two resets haven't cost me. Do I have a full heal? I think I have a full heal. Don't need it. Who's on the bench? Bertini. Oh, there we go. Suck on that rod. Annoyingly, I think the two resets cost me sub 19 there, but... But 1909? So close. So close. Oh, look at that. Green splits all the way. Oh. GGD, thank you.